Sometimes I grab the 9, thinking about a bit. Cause these days a jobless MC ain't making shit. So I make free music for the fans to listen to. But at the same time, my family's running out of food. But I refuse to jeopardize the talent. So I stay out of the streets. I gotta keep trying, keep my mind strong. I gotta keep writing, being a chubby Asian rapper. Man, I gotta keep fighting. Why must it be so hard? Dreaming about exotic cars and dining with the stars. One day I'ma make it, this is so true. But right now I'm happy for my fame on YouTube.
Asking mine for some cash to you, it's something simple. But I'm an unemployed teen with a money issue. Yeah, I rap, but the cash in the rap game isn't what you be thinking. Thought I'm rich, well, no, it's different. I'm chilling back in Toronto, looking at my family struggle like damn. A week ago, I was chilling, living it up out in New York. But things get crummy here. Dad's getting old, and the fam needs money here. Damn, talking about you ain't ghetto to rustle. But since when did people have to live in ghettos to struggle, huh? Could have been normal with an hourly salary. But instead I fly the globe to change this life for my family. Sitting in Gab's van, dreaming about being old boys. Grown men, stunting up in a Rolls Royce. Till then, I'm expelled to the grind. Rolling down these burb streets with Giselle and the Rock.
Time to do what I had to do. Caught in the